What's up? I'm Phil Labonte from All That Remains and Highlander Arms, and we are in the Magpul MBUS, and this is Drew from Magpul.
Yeah.
And we're here to talk about the new Magpul 2013 product. So what do you got?
Well, one of the things we got is a Mossberg furniture. So we've had 870 Remington furniture, but we're now bringing that across to the Mossberg 590, 598, 500, 835. We've got that stock that's an adjustable and upright, so if you want to run different sight setup, red dot, or even a scope, you can change that color.
Now, is it adjustable as in without some kind of attachment, or is it something you actually put on, or what?
Yeah, you actually swap out this color this cheek riser, and it's real simple, slots for you can swap in a new piece, so when you reassemble it, it's all one solid stock. The same thing with the length of the bolt. So all you have to do is add spacers here. And you can adjust the length of pull from 12 and a half, if you like a short stock, all the way up to 14. It's got some variety of different sight attachment points. You can run it, add a cutie point here in the body, run the foot loosely. You can add a single point attachment if you'd like to run your shot with a single point. And we're also going to have the same forward sling clamp that we use for the 870. That one you can use as a clip in or as a key in. And then we've also got the Magpul for it. And that's compatible with all of our mount accessories. So if you want to add a rail to that, light mount, we think of it vertical lift, horizontal lift, right on the floor. And what you've got right here has our new Windows 3 mag. So we're just about to release. These are our new generation mags, the M3 magazines. They're stronger, and they have a bunch of new features over the previous generation. We've been working on these for a few years to get the mix right, the manufacturer correct, to make it a stronger magazine all around.
So the polymer is actually different in this compared to the Gen 2.
It is. Yeah, it's an improved mixture. We've slimmed down the floor plates and so much better mag pouches.
Now I noticed that this is an HMK 416, which we have, and the P-Mags Gen 2s had a problem fitting
that's,
into
that's the... Right, that's right. But the Gen 3s, the 416s just fine. Very, very heavy tested with the 416s. So very well.
Awesome.
I can't tell you exactly how it
happened. Well, obviously. No, proprietary secret, right?
Impressive stuff. For sure. You know, we have the marking matrix, so you can mark the mags in on the way. The round count windows. Even though our round stack,
you can see it's right there.
And obviously the window, like the mag level P mags, where it is a mag level Gen 3.
Yeah, it is. And the nice thing about the mag level is because it's a window with a marked spring, instead of just being able to see the rounds, you know, after the first few rounds, the stack is actually in the mag level and you can't see it anyway. But because the window has it. Spring, you can actually breathe that.
Well, anything else?
Well, yeah, we've also got we're introducing fixed stocks for carbine tubes. So, guys who just prefer fixed stocks, you know, because the state tells them to.
Because the states.
No, but you know, there are guys that prefer fixed stocks, but you know, you don't always want one that has that tube. The MoFix carving stock will slide right over and also have a commercial carving to it without having to change
it. So will it slide on in the same manner that like a CTR or ACS or whatever?
You know, it tightens down so it's not adjustable, it's truly fixed. But it does, it just slides right on the back of the tube. You finish attaching it and you're good to go. And we're also introducing an AK grip.
Awesome.
Magpul's,
for all you AK guys out there,
we need some light gun. And another grip, the Mo K2, we've taken more or less the same footprint you've got in the Mo Plus here, and we're just made that angle a little bit more vertical, so if you're running those shorter length of pull rifles, you like running it really close to charging angle, the ergonomics are a little bit better if you can angle your hand down a little bit, so we're introducing that at the show. And then the last thing is taking all those improvements we were talking about just now with the M3 magazine onto the 7.62x51 3-way magazines.
Well, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
This is Phil in the MBUS at SHOT Show 2013.